Welcome back, guys. Here we are at Lindsay Pager. We're going to talk about football plays. So the number one football play is the Barry Sanders, Beckham, Odell. So let me show you how it works on Odell. So camera down. Open on the reach of your bit. Get the short pass, you want to be catching it and turning upfield, okay? The number one rule of Saquon Barkley. You're going to take a hand off, he just takes that hand off and runs with this arm up the middle with laces and back. So he's going to juke, spin, and take off for that touchdown. Then what Eli Manning's gonna do for the handoff, he, for the pass, good drop back, throw a deep ball, and he, and Saquon Barkley is trying to catch that ball, or Juju. Beckham could slap ball out, and Barkley might be like, I could catch the ball if it's short, and it's coming up short. Okay, so that's the number one rule as Odelling and taking the run from Barkley and the windmill. So the windmill, you want to score a touchdown. You just want to take that ball on the fast if you can. And up the field, that's when I'm fast, and and then, so there's two guys behind you, bro. Check to go. There's two running backs. They sit in line. Mammy drops and throws the pass right to Beckham. He misses it. Picks. Eli Manning's gonna hit that guy hard and get the ball back. So that's why we play. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you next time.